Mr. Caceres is looking at car theft, assault, eluding police.
Your Honor, Alex is a good kid.
Mr. Caceres was in front of this court on drug trafficking charges less than 6 months ago.
Because he was forced to mule drugs for his previous foster parents. His father's been incarcerated since he was an infant. His mother and his brother were killed 2 years ago. If you could just let Alex explain.
30 seconds, Mr. Caceres.
Judge,
Your Honor.
Sir,
I took my foster father's car for a ride. I know I was wrong. Just needed to get away.
Does that explain your foster father's broken wrist?
He tried to hit me. I got scared and moved out of the way.
The DA recommends a suspended sentence. I'm not so inclined. Mr. Caceres needs to learn the consequences of his actions.
Your Honor, I have a decorated police detective ready to testify on behalf of Alex's character. He must be running a little late.
So am I. 18 months at Havenhurst Academy. Approach the bench, Mr. Caceres.
It's over?
Hanging my hair. Never goes past 2 minutes. Where were you?
I got caught up.
Don't tell me.
Alex,
it's cool, Detective Valens. They're taking me to this Havenhurst place. Can't be worse than foster care, right?
Hey, look, I'm gonna talk to the judge. Hey, Alex. I got your back, okay?